Island Beer Company. It's definitely football weather. I'm with the president of Goose Island, Todd Osmond. Todd, what's going on here today?
We are hosting a field goal challenge for the Chicago Bear fans that are armchair kickers and think they could do what Cody Parkey couldn't do last week.
Right, he's been under a lot of scrutiny. You guys are tired of it, so you set up the field goal post right back here. What does the person get if they make it?
So if you make it, we're going to send you to any NFL game of your choice next year.
We got our esteemed referees here. Guys, what do you think? Anyone going to make it today?
I hope so.
Now, are you guys real referees, or do you work at Foot Locker?
Let's go!
7 a.m., you were the first one here. Why did you get here so early?
I played in high school, and it's a pretty sweet prize.
All right, let me see this leg. Is there a lot of muscle in that leg, or what?
I'm going to pull up so you get that.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how confident are you?
10.
Really?
Confidence is key.
I don't think I've ever been more confident in anything in my entire life.
You realize you have two different color shoes on?
Yes, I do.
Actually, not much of a football fan, but hey.
You're not even a football fan and you're out here.
No.
Have you ever kicked in your life?
I'm a martial artist. I've never kicked a football.
You kick people?
Yeah.
You look like you are dressed for the weather.
Why not?
Where'd you come in from?
Biloxi, Mississippi.
Are you a kicker?
I was in high school. Reliving my glory days. You know, I've been thinking about this for so long, seeing these sorry NFL kickers, so I had to come show them what's up.
I'm not too confident.
You gotta feel good. You gotta give me some confidence here.
Okay.
With the lovely support of Sarah here, my love of my life here, I feel like I have the strength and the courage to be able to do it.
Oh man, this is getting to be too much. I feel like I'm watching The Bachelor. What's the highest level of any sport that you've played?
Back in high school, I made 1 out of 10.
So I played soccer through high school. I'd say I have a strong leg, but it's a different ball. So I'm a little bit out of my element, but
What happened to all that confidence you had?
Yeah, well, the more I'm talking through it, 43 is starting to sound a little wrong.
All right, I have seen enough, and it's time for my big shot.
I tried it, guys. I tried it.
I don't know, I thought maybe if I pushed up against the fence, I would give it some extra momentum, you know, get
no,
it out
but
there.
You did better than a lot of those guys out there.
You know, 100 guys did it. Not one person made it.
But I bet you were in the top 10.
And most guys didn't even make it over that fence.
You said only 23 of the 100 made it over the fence,
over the
right?
fence, yes. But it goes to show you how difficult that is as a job. I think people got a little bit more appreciation for the position, and maybe people be a little nicer toward Cody Parkey.